Hello and welcome to Point of View, and here comes China's orbital launch number 5 for 2022. China successfully blasted off another orbital flight from the Xichang Satellite Launch Center in southwest China's Sichuan province on Saturday, March the 5th, Beijing Time. A majestic Long March 2C carrier rocket with YZ-1S upper stage ripped through the sky, launching a cluster of six internet satellites, Yanhe-1, also known as Galaxy-1, and two rideshare CubeSats, Xing-1. The 227-kilogram Galaxy-1 is Chinese technology demonstration satellite for global 5G communications constellation for Chinese satellite firm GalaxySpace. The company plans to launch 144 satellites for the constellation over the next 3 years. GalaxySpace wants to provide high-speed, low-latency communication services globally. Lifting up the launch cadence in 2022, this was China's fifth orbital rocket launch of the year and 410th launch of the Long March family of rockets. Today's launch featured a Long March 2C carrier rocket. It's a two-stage medium lift launch vehicle with an optional third stage derived from China's Long March 2B vehicle. LM2C rocket is able to put up to 3,850 kilograms of payload into low Earth orbit and up to 1,250 kilograms into geostationary transfer orbit. The first stage of the rocket has a 4 YF-21C engines, each producing 740 kilonewtons of thrust. The first stage is 25.72 meters tall and 3.35 meters in diameter. The second stage runs on a single YF-24E engine, which contains one main YF-22E engine for thrust and four YF-23C attitude control thrusters. The main engine produces 816 kilonewtons of thrust, and the attitude control thrusters each produce 47 kilonewtons of thrust. The second stage is 7.75 meters tall and 3.35 meters in diameter. The third stage, called the Yangjong, is a restartable upper stage. The Yangjong allows launch vehicles to deploy their payloads directly into high-energy orbits, like Medium Earth Orbit (MEO) and Geosynchronous Orbit (GSO). The third stage can perform at least two burns within its lifespan of 6.5 hours. Fully stacked, the Long March 2C vehicle stands 43 meter tall and 3.35 meter wide, and is capable of placing nearly 4,000 kg of payload into low Earth orbit. That'll be all for now. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you in the next video.